Okay, so this is my my painted steampunk cover, and it's my first time, and I'm quite happy with it. I mean, you can keep going over everything with your paints. There's always something that you see and that you want to change. At some point, I guess you need to stop. I will be adding some metal pieces when I go along with my project. I'm just trying to show you the shimmer that it has. So I am kind of liking it. Oh, crap. Anyway, I am happy with how it turned out, and especially with all the shimmers and the metal colors that it has inside. You see, I still need to do that. Like you saw me do in the video, I used some flatback pearls to use as the pins, and I just gessoed everything, figuring if you use split pens or brads, however you call them, it would the paper would not stay flat. So I thought that this way it would be better. So I hope they will stay on. Yeah, like I said, it's my first time. Let me tell you the colors that I've used. I've used sprays from Lindy Stamp Gang, which was... Which one did I use? This one? No, not that one. This one and this one. Was it that one? No, not that one. Moonlit Mulberry, Sandra D. Sepia, and Buccaneer Bronze. And this one, Buccaneer Bronze, is the one that gives you the copper color, which I really love. It really gives you the shimmery effect, and the it's not bronze, it's more copper. Anyway, I used my die cut machine, and I used for the gears, and I used acrylic paint from Finnebear Prima, Art Alchemy, Metallic Steampunk Copper, and Inca Gold Platinum, and Inca Gold Old Silver. And at the end you saw me using some ink, some distress ink, which was Walnut Stain, and just some black ink from Memento, Tuxedo Black, just to give some more color to the edges, because I want some depth, and I really want it to look dirty, because my pages of the journal look really dirty. So that's what I try to accomplish here, and just please let me know what you think of it, because it's my first steampunk. But I hope you like it. And I'll come back when the whole journal is finished. Thank you for watching. Bye.